It's the morning of July 4th. We got a bunch of rain last night. This bush is normally at the edge of the pond, so the pond is completely filled. The fish are absolutely loving it.